slept.
Traffic.
At 3.
That's later. How do you feel?
Excited. Oh my god.
We have fun.
Little pit stop for this.
Just hurry. Okay. Wanna see if like...
We're here! SoFi Stadium.
I'm wearing my mask now. There's too many people. We have to say something.
I know, what are you gonna say? This line is long.
We're waiting in line.
Yeah, that's
it. That one little ginger kid, he's like,
who?
In the interview, he's like,
what interview?
You don't know what I'm saying?
No.
Thank you. Yeah! 여러분 정말 보고 싶었습니다. 세우스 브래드리트의 지민!
2 years now we can see the light, and now here are my 50,000 lights. Mr. Miss Mrs. Lights, how you been? How you doing?
Really miss you, Ami. I'm so happy we can see you again in the studio!
Yeah. We finally got to perform on for you all. How was it, Ami? Thank you. How was it?
Right next door in YouTube Theater. Yep. Yeah. Army, can you see us okay? Yeah, I can hear them.
Massive noise!
With all we ready for today. Army,
are you ready?
Can't be now, can't be now, don't you hear me, you're holding. 포인트 받아.
네. 이런 상황에서 이렇게 국가 분야.
아, 너무 좋다. 좋아. 좋아.
We want to see.
Are you ready?
Let's go.
Yeah.
keep going because we can hear you.
Okay. Everyone on the floor.
I'm gonna get you, I'm down, and now I glow up. Thank you. 어떡하니 뭐 어떡해 하나밖에 더 없게 그리고 날려보내줘 So fine 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 Super
사랑하고 싶어 싶어 기다려 I need you girl 왜 I'm not afraid to say.
guys. You guys remember the promise? What promise? That we would do that thing when we finally meet in person. Guys, you guys remember, right?
Yeah, of course, get ready!
What is it? What is it?
The best part of the show.
Raise it up when it's your turn.
We start here. And
about everybody.
Good. Like this.
Okay. It's been way so long. Oh, through the dialogue that we can see. Oh, do you know what you know? Like, we can get it.
Next month, I pray that every day And finally, I got to meet you today. This feeling. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for waiting. We live for all of you here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you.
I was in the bus with the brothers coming to rehearsal to SoFi Stadium, and I just looked out the window at the scenery, the LA, beautiful town. I was just passing by, and I just felt so strange because, you know, I just remember the rage, the anger, the anxiety, the desperation for this all 2 years when we released Dynamite, Life Goes On, Butter, Permission and James. I was sad, I was so down. But as I look at the window, you know, it felt like nothing. It's so strange, time so fast, and I just couldn't believe that we were coming at you guys. Meeting in person, face to face, eye to eye, the real meeting that we had for that goddamn 7 years. And now here we are. You know, it's Thanksgiving. So basically, we're supposed to be happy, right? Not a Thanksgiving. Just say thank you for coming at this night. And in the bus, I really thought that I'm going to definitely miss this moment in my 40s, in my 50s, in my 60s.
I gotta tell you, I just feel so grateful.